Early morning at United's Cliff training ground, and not a soul in sight, as we take odds on players arriving for training at certain times. These are creatures of habit, and with the help of Harold and Frank, the men who look after the Cliff, the book is drawn up.
I see. Eric Lewis.
Same place. There it is.
So Phil Neville's just, he's a definite favourite, is he?
He's definitely a favourite, yeah.
Always in first. Schmeichel second.
Schmeichel, yes. An early bird, yes.
So you can guarantee those two. What about the end bit? Sharp and Cantona.
Oh.
It's a title, well, it's, to call, is it?
I would lay money on Sharp being the last. He's usually the last in.
Is he?
Right on the button.
Right on the button, okay, fair enough.
And Eric usually just before him.
Okay, well, we'll go for that. Well, okay, let's see how we go. Let's see how we go. Come on, then. Let's get the odds over here.
That's gone now.
Outside. I told you to be early. Always first, the Nevilles. Always first.
What did we say? Creatures of habit, Pallister, and then Brian McClare running true to form. Schmeichel and Parker already in. Scholes and Pilkington close behind.
Who do you reckon will be next in?
Dennis Irwin will be next in, I think. It's a tight schedule between him and Roy Keane. I just favour Dennis Irwin. I'll put him in at 6-1 and Roy Keane at 7.
Keane?
Yeah, Keane.
So next in Irwin, followed by Keane.
Nicky Butt.
Dennis at 10.05.
10.05, yeah.
Call it right there, chaps, didn't you?
Yes, we did.
Never late, though, are they?
Depends what you call late.
Yeah, there was one yesterday, rolled in at 11 o'clock.
Cut.
Not saying who. He got changed very quickly. here we go.
Oh, David Beckham.
Beckham and Eric.
Eric's early.
He's blown the boot wide open, Eric.
Do we have any odds on Eric?
Oh, yes, 100 to 1 for it to come at 10.15. Yeah, no, you did, I said Sharpie. Morning, Eric.
Morning, Dave. Just putting money on you arriving last, Eric, and you're blowing it this morning.
He's sharp.
He's a turner for the books.
That's a turner for 1-5. Well, I can't believe that. He's the one that you can rely on to be last.
What's gone wrong there then? Why?
I just don't know.
That is a.
I suspect that either Butter Call are not coming.
He's thrown the form book right out of the window.
Through the window this morning, Lee.
What?
We had you at 1-5 to be last.
Yeah.
Form book's gone through the window.
Betty, look at that.
You were the favourite
to be last.
The favourites have come last, and you.
The form book's gone right through the window.
How can you put me at them odds when I've been early for 5 weeks?
Oh, no, Lee.
Early. So I'll have one brown one. Nicky Butt, 2-1.
£30 to 10.
£30 to 10. Nicky Butt.
Nicky Butt.
Just check that, you know what these CD people.
£30 to 10, Nicky Butt.
Come on, Nick.
2-1, Nicky Butt.
What's it?
The bet's up, 2-1.
Andy Cole's just arrived. My tenner, 2-1 on Nicky Butt. Come on, boys, let's see the colour of your money. Here he is.